Or could there be some sort of video link up that we can...
Well, I don't think we can use videos. I think it's when you've got humans involved, you're going to have human errors. At best, you'd go for four goal umpires.
Just changing the subject briefly, you've seen some mighty clashes in our great game over the years. What, name perhaps one of the best. Hard knocks, school of hard knocks.
I think if you had to pick the absolute worst, it was probably one with Russell Morris was involved, and I'm sure he got on the end of a beauty up here. It was at Carrara a few years ago.
Not Jimmy Edmund.
It may well have been.
I think they're speaking together now. Boys, it's all yours.
Thanks very much, Sandy. We've got Jim Edmund, the director of football of the Western Bulldogs. They're bagging us, mate, so don't even worry about them. Director of football, Jim, what does that incorporate?
Well, really, my task is to oversee the whole football department, make sure that what the players' needs are, we meet.
So how do you go about doing that? Obviously, you need funds at the Western Bulldogs.
Well, actually, we're doing really well at the moment. Our membership is above the 11,000 mark at the moment. So all Footscray supporters...
Now Western Bulldogs,
Old habits die hard. Yeah. All Western Bulldogs supporters, now's the time to get out there and get your membership. And to the members, now is the time to reserve your seats because big crowds at Optus Oval and other games, if you want to guarantee a seat, buy a reserves ticket.
Now, Sandy, I've been waiting 10 years to do this. Excuse me one sec.
Oh, dear. There they are, Tonya Harding and Nancy Kerrigan.
Back together.
I think we better take a break. We could be back in the second half. Who knows?